Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. Hope you have an amazing day. This is a raw walkthrough of Tamarindo. So I'm at the north end of the beach by Eat at Joe's, and just gonna walk through raw, just like the other raw walkthroughs we do, and you'll get the sights and sounds and get a feel for what Tamarindo's like for when you wanna come and visit here. And then once we're done the street walkthrough, Shane and the boys are at the end, at the south end. We're gonna meet up and then we're gonna walk back on the beach, show you what it's like.
Gracias. Gracias.
Okay.
Thank you. Holy crap.
Al video, vivos. Hola, vivos. Video.
Gracias.
All right, so that is a walkthrough of Tamarindo. This road goes to more residential stuff, and then the other one goes over to another beach. Apparently there's food trucks over there, so we're gonna go do a video there later today for lunch. But yeah, that's a walkthrough of Tamarindo for you, so you get an idea of what to expect when you come here. Much busier than Samara and Flamingo and those areas. I should note too that it is, again, like 10 o'clock on Sunday. Typically, Sundays are days off, but not in tourist destinations like this. So they are opening the stores, they're just opening them a bit later. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a shopping video as well in Tamarindo, show you what there is. So we're gonna do that this afternoon, this evening, something like that. So now I'm gonna go meet up with Shane and the boys, and we will walk the beach back and show you what the beach is like. Thank you.
gracias.
All right, so there you have it. A raw walkthrough of Tamarindo, the streets, as well as the beach. So if you guys do like the video, please leave a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell icon to get notified when we come with new videos. Leave a comment below, love to hear from you. Do you guys like these raw walkthroughs to get a feel for what each little area is like? And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Ciao.